Greetings all, Scully here, welcome you back to our free-to-play run of Star Wars The Old Republic. And we have got a lot of quests that we need to knock out. Hopefully we get it all done in this episode. Alright, we need to head east and then north. Might as well go ahead and get those companions up and run. Oh, they already are. It's nice. Alright, getting pretty close to the building. Be a whole new area, so I'm probably going to be looking for stuff to kill as well. Let's go in here. Bonus quest, please.
Come on, bring it.
Nice. 20, though. I could use this, like, you know, 10? Oh, well. That little droid is running quick. That's gotta be a bug. Yeah, I guess we'll take out these guys. We need a lot of kills. Go ahead and heal up. She did it. Yeah, I'm watching the health this time. We died twice in that last episode. That was horrible. Whoa, what's going on? Caught me off guard. Didn't think I was that close to anybody. And we got force choke. Awesome. Come on, die. Good grief. I think I need to rank vet up some more or something. Our damage is not doing too good. Oh, this is not going to turn out good. Ah, oh, it won't be so bad. I thought there were more. Alright, so we only need three more. Let's go ahead and get on the elevator. That was force choke. We're good with that. What else do I need in here? Okay, I didn't even mean to click that. I was just looking around. I guess we need those. Worked out pretty good. Alright, let's go ahead and clear this up. Alright, done with that. Let's get out of here. And next on the list, I'm not sure how, I guess we have to go up this way, so I will bring you guys back here in a sec. Okay, we're right here on the map. I just went right through here is all I did. Yeah, let's go over here and eliminate the southern emplacement. Yeah, I can almost guarantee there's a bonus here. But the game's probably going to prove me wrong. Yeah, it did. Thought for sure I was going to get a bonus. It must be this big old gun. Let's go ahead and take out this guy over here.
bonus always does the trick.
There's our bonus. Our health is not doing so hot. Let's go ahead and use a cooldown. Got lucky. What was that I was saying about paying attention to the health? Down. Let's go ahead and knock out that emplacement over there.
Better check I still have all my parts.
Yeah, speaking of that, I could use a health pack myself. And it looks like it's gonna be on the other side. Go ahead and heal up a little bit here. And we'll take these guys out. Give him a force choke and send Vet over there. Wow, how much health does this guy got? 24,000. Those health pools are definitely getting up there. I could use some more gear. That's not having a problem, though. Alright, we need two more kills. That's updating. What is this one? Eastern emplacement. And is it right? No, it's a statue. Alright. Oh, we still got a little ways to go. There it is. Don't need any more kills, so hopefully I can ninja this one. Nice. Lockbox keys. Actually, I think there's a datacron over here. Let's go look. Oh, come on.
This always does the trick.
And just to make sure we live, let's choke him. Yeah, I think there's a datacron right in that area. It's looking promising. Yep, this is it. Okay, so on the map we are right here, and what we want to do is work our way through all this rubble here, hop up here on this beam, and we're waiting for this little platform. It's kind of hard to see, but there's a beam right here going up and down. I'll fast forward it and show you guys me actually getting up there. Okay, it's getting pretty close, so once it gets that low, just go ahead and hop on up, just like that. And one important note here, don't hit this tank until you're actually ready. I recommend having your mouse somewhere over here if you're like me and you rotate the camera with your right mouse button. That way you don't accidentally click it. And just work your way up. position yourself right about here, and what we're aiming for is that platform there. So once you get positioned, just go ahead and click it, and it blows you back. There's your datacron. Let's get busy finishing off our quests. Yeah, health. I'll wait for that. I think we'll knock this one out first. Alright, what's the update? We'll go ahead and work on this one. Retrieve lockbox keys. We need 3 of them. Am I going to have to be on the other? No. Okay, I see. I have to go up and around. Let's go ahead and work on this one then. Mark the supply. It looks like I might have to do some fighting. No, maybe not. We can squeeze through. We do have to kill that guy.
You think you scare me?
Alright, now we'll go after those keys.
Accomplished.
Thank you, ma'am. Might as well send her back out. Ooh, too many screens there.
I'm ready to serve.
This always does the trick.
He was getting a bit too close for comfort. Got one of them. Didn't have enough rage. What else do we need? Interrogation droids. Man, those are tiny. I gotta find those. Alright, well, I guess we'll start with that. Oh, they're actually not that tiny. It's just so far away. Die, please. Thank you. Two more of those. Are there any around here that we missed? Yep, I see one. There might be another one over in that area. Ah, I didn't loot it. There it is. Alright, next closest thing, probably right there. Marked a Republic communication station.
Come on, bring it!
Pull some up for me, vet. Nope, nope. Oh, I don't want you hitting me. There it is. Come on, go, go, go. And that is everything here. Let's go ahead and quick travel back, turn all that stuff in real quick, empty out our inventory. I can't remember which one it is. I think it's this one, Imperial Central Command. What happened? There we go. I guess I must have moved or something. Nice. Right where we want to be.
My scouts have reported that you have exceeded even my own high expectations. I will make certain that word of this slaughter is spread throughout the galaxy. Soon, none will dare oppose us.
This massacre only whetted my appetite for more.
While I would not deny your zeal, I will be busy spreading word of your victory. You cut the very heart out of the resistance. It is the only possible outcome for those who dare oppose the Empire.
I have the interrogation droids.
Lovely. I'll have our technicians prep them immediately. May need to adjust a few settings. My goal is to have those Jedi talking by the end of the day. For their sake, I hope they do.
And one more right over here. 44 Indy.
Please stand by. My weapons officer confirmed your targeting tags and the eliminated air defenses. Mission accomplished. As expected, of course.
I assume you'll commence airstrikes.
I will give the order within the hour. Your reputation is well deserved. Good fortune to you.
That helped knock that stuff out pretty quick. And I could really use a vendor. I think there was one outside, if I'm not mistaken. I might be wrong.
Darth Decimus wants an update.
The legislature
the task
is complete.
We are holding strong. Ugh. Okay, Vet, I need you to go and sell some stuff. Well, I guess I gotta dismount. That's a little bit better. Not great, but it'll work for now. And we are headed back up north. That's gonna be a long trip. I'll bring you guys back here in just a sec. Okay, we're getting pretty close. I wanted to bring you guys in for a lore object right in this area. Just look for this big old statue. Let me knock these guys out. No, that was terrible. Yep, just look for that big old statue. And right here on the map, your lore object is right in front of it. And we're back. I had to take a little bit of a break, but went ahead and made our way a little bit closer so you guys wouldn't have to wait. We were right outside the quest area.
Please report, it went very well.
And there's a codex. Republic Foundation Museum.
Just always does the trick.
Oh. It doesn't look like I need to kill anything, so I'm gonna see if I can bypass some of it. What is that? 7 artifact. Oh. Ooh. Well, there's one. I'm going to have to do a bit of looking around because I don't remember this. So much for bypassing it. Is there anything up here? Alright, I'll go fast forward it till I find the next one. Ah, found one. Okay, I've pretty much cleared everything out of here, so let's go ahead and proceed on.
If I die, I'm going to haunt you.
There's one there. Let's take out these guys. So need 4 more.
Results were better than expected.
I need to send those guys back out too. Alright, Jason, go.
If it must be done.
It must be done. And Quinn?
Right away.
Thank you, sir. Alright, I don't see anything else back there. What is this? Alien. Okay, yeah, I remember that guy. I'm not sure who that is. They should have nameplates down there. What is this one? Nothing? Must be broke. Oh, and I'm stuck. There we go. Don't target me, please. He targeted me. Blow the cooldown. And then he... Nice.
If I die, I'm going to haunt you.
Alright, any more objects? There's one. Let's go ahead and heal up. I'm having problems with my mouse there for a second. I was holding down the right mouse button to move my camera and it wasn't working. Hope it's not playing out on me. Get back here. There's one. Let's go ahead and heal up. And let Vet take care of it. Oh, yeah, you can't heal in combat. Forgot. Take a choke. Alright, finish that one. What we got now? All the way downstairs. I like that statue there. And we're not done yet. I still need two more. I don't see anything over there, though. Alright, I'll go ahead and fast forward to our next quest. And here's the console we need. I don't see any lore objects in here, or not lore objects, but artifacts. Yeah, I don't see any. Alright, proceeding on. That one looks like it should be one. Don't see anything back here. Alright, carrying on. Here's our achievement. Yeah, I'm not sure where those last two are at. I'll have to look for them. There's none in here.
I knew this day would come. Everyone hoped the Sith would ignore us. But here you are, corrupting our planet. Corellia revolutionized the shipbuilding industry. Pioneered hyperspace travel, founded the Republic. You will not ruin everything we've built.
Defiance will just burn more scars into Corellia.
The Green Jedi have defended this planet from your kind for generations. We won't give in now. Protect the relics, men. Rid Corellia of this scum's presence.
When we get a chance, let's talk.
Done. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and look for those last two artifacts. I'll bring you guys back in when I find them. Okay, I found them. Turns out they were right here on the map. One on each side. That's that. Alright, let's go ahead and teleport down there. I can't. Okay, never mind. I guess we will go ahead and... Thank you, ma'am. Go ahead and work our way up north and get the lore objects and Datacron now, then. So I will see you guys when we get up there. Okay, this particular lore object is located right about here. We're right here right now, coming out of this tunnel. Be over here on your right hand side. And this is where we're at now. And that is for the Coronet City lore object. Alright, I'm headed to get the Datacron, and I'll bring you guys back and show you where it's at. Okay, for this particular Datacron, you want to start right here. Facing east, look for this big green light right here. And just work your way on in.
This always does the trick.
There's an achievement. Go ahead and heal up a little bit. Yeah, once we get inside, we want to get right about in this area. So once you made it down this far, show you on the map where we're at right here. Just take out this guy however you can. He's got a lot of health. And for this next part, I'm going to turn off sprint, as well as I recommend going into your key bindings and rebind your walk button. And I forget where mine's at. There it is. Yeah, key bind to your walk button. And just back up on this ledge here, and what you're looking for is this drainage pipe. Just kind of tap your way back, and we actually want to get down on the second one. Right like that. No, Vet Phil, that's not good. Sorry, Vet. And your Datacron is right there. Alright, go ahead and teleport and turn in our quests. Where are we at? Alright, I want the Imperial Central Command. Yeah, how's our inventory? Ugh, not good. And I don't want to send out Vet yet. Well, I have to go up an elevator. Yeah, we'll go ahead and send out Vet and get rid of that trash. Can't do it while moving. There we go. Alright, set up the elevator and talk to Darth Decimus. Oh, I knew I was moving slow for some reason. Didn't have sprint on. I'm going to fast forward this while I wait for her to come back. Alright, she's back. Let's go ahead and equip this. Did that get rid of... Oh, nice. That'll work. So now we've got two that we can mod. I'm not sure where I picked it up at. I don't know if it was random loot or... Surely it wasn't a quest item, so that would have been a random drop.
Bedek's dead. I have his access code.
The Green Jedi will soon join their precious artifacts in ruin. Well done. This is it. The final battle for Corellia. What's our status, General?
Imperial forces are converging on Capital Square.
Then we attack. You've proven your worth in battle. Now lead our army against the Jedi Enclave.
What do I do with the Green Jedi Council when I find them?
Kill every last Green Jedi Council member, especially their leader.
Master Arfan Ramos, commander of the Green Jedi. The rebels call him Corellia's savior.
He hides within a shell of Virtue, but there's anger within him.
We sent extermination squads after Master Ramos. He killed them all, then retreated to his enclave. Now he's single-handedly keeping the rebellion alive.
Do I look like I want to die?
Don't worry. Master Ramos may be powerful, but there are ways to break his righteous calm. But first, the enclave. Darban Sul will help you breach the council chambers. Now go. Today we decide Corellia's future.
And we get an upgrade. Nice. Two awesome upgrades. Awesome. Green, but hey, better than what we had. And where do we need to go? Okay, I'll bring you guys back when I get a little bit closer. Okay, we're pretty close to the instance. At least I think we come in here. But we'll see if these guys give us a bonus.
He's always done the trick.
Nope, no bonus. Sure hope I'm going the right way. I'm pretty sure. The map doesn't show like a road or anything right there, so I'm not sure. I like the new weapon we got. Not much of a glow, but I like it. I really like the animations on it.
I did it.
She did it. Yeah, I think we're getting close. Yep, nice. Oh boy. I don't want the aggro on this guy, so I'll let her kill it. That's probably good enough. Let's get away from that. And heal up. And it looks like our entrance is right there. Let me go ahead and send out my companion again. That should be good. Green Jedi Enclave. Got that right outside the instance, so as long as you're doing your planetary, no issues there.
I've been expecting you. Welcome to our enclave. You're the first Sith to grace these halls with your presence. The Green Jedi only want Corellia's freedom. Tell Darth Decimus the rebellion can't be killed. Then leave this planet forever.
You're a terrible host, Master Ramos. I just want to chat with your council.
You murdered Master Bedak and stormed our enclave. How foolish do you think I am?
Master Ramos?
There is no emotion. There is peace.
Stop your Jedi nonsense, Ramos!
General Hesker. How good of the Emperor to loosen your leash. To arms, Jedi. Preserve the Republic. Protect Corellia.
And there's another codex. Master Arfin Ramos. Yeah, I guess we better help these guys out.
You think you scare me?
Kind of wasted my choke. Or maybe I hit the button, but I guess it didn't go off.
It was a pleasure to see your powers in action, my lord. I'm here on strict orders. We're to secure the courtyards and guard your rear.
Good to know the Imperial Guard's watching my back.
Wish we could see you further. Give Master Ramos my regards. Back to it, men. Leave no Jedi alive.
Alrighty. And do we get any bonus at all? Nope. Alright, well, we'll just work our way straight there then. Wait on her to finish him off, and here we go.
I knew you'd make it. You should have seen Master Ramos after you stomped his ambush. His face went bright red, and then he smashed the comm station.
I've inspired my share of frustrations, especially in my enemies.
Now Master Ramos knows who he's dealing with, and he's not taking any chances. He's got a small army of Green Jedi waiting for you on the other side of that door. I could stir up a distraction. I'd blow my cover, but I'll do it if you really want me to.
The longer you go undetected, the better. I'll dispatch these Jedi myself.
Good. But I was willing. That's what counts, right? Now, let's get these doors open. Just enter the two access codes and there. Good luck. I'll see you in no time.
Yeah, I guess we have to take out these guys. Oh boy. Wasn't expecting that. Now I'm in trouble. Let's go ahead and pop a cooldown. Might as well blow the rest of them.
Help me!
Help you! I'm about to die myself.
Boom!
It's over. We're dead. Maybe I can get a choke off and at least kill one. Nope. BRB. And that was a long trip back. And I want payback. Oh, that guy's already dead. Okay. Yeah, that strong. It was right there. I didn't even see him. So when I charged these guys, I aggroed all three of them. I want payback now. Alright, we got that done. Let's get this quest over with.
Master Ramos, the Council's concerned.
All due respect, Counselor, but now is not the time. Ah, come in. I'd introduce you around, but I think we're past small talk. I don't know how you slipped past security. We'll repair the flaw after you're dispatched.
Let's not be hasty, Ramos. We've had a good run. Surrender sounds good right about now.
Have faith, Counselor. Corellia's citizens look to the Green Jedi for guidance. We won't abandon them now.
I won't say it twice. Lay down your lightsabers and bow to your new rulers.
You've insulted our dedication for the last time.
Don't be crazy, Ramos. He's carved up whole armies with that lightsaber of his. He'll do the same to you.
Calm down, Counselor. No one can face the entire Green Jedi Council and live.
Well, I tried. They're all yours.
Go get him, Vit. Oh, what'd you have to jump down there for? Oh, man, I'm getting teleported all over the place. One to go.
Treachery won't save you. There is no death. Only the Force.
Talk to Darbin. Where's he at? Upstairs? What say you, Mr. Darbin?
Blasted Jedi. They've interfered with Corellian politics for the last time. It's done, Darth Decimus. The Green Jedi Council's finished.
Excellent. Without their Jedi, the rebellion will crumble. Nothing will stop this miserable planet from joining the Empire. And we have you to thank.
All in a day's work.
That said, I won't let you escape without due reward.
Don't forget me, Darth Decimus. I played a big role. Big enough for Corellia's new Prime Minister.
That was our agreement, wasn't it? I can see it now. Corellia rebuilding under the glorious leadership of Darbin Sull. But freedom allows rebellion, and we've had enough of that. Perhaps we erase Corellia's would-be leader and rule with an iron fist.
Chain Corellia too tight, and you risk more violence. But show them trust, put Darbin in charge, and they'll peacefully bow to the Empire.
Exactly. I'll show them the Empire's looking out for our best interests.
That's enough, Prime Minister Sal. Save your enthusiasm for the official ceremony. This is a historic day, and it must be properly commemorated. Report to me at once, so the Empire can give you the recognition you deserve.
And how's quick travel? Ugh. Alright, well, I'm going to work my way to Darth Decimus, and I'll see you guys in a minute. Alright, we're getting pretty close. I took the easy way out and just went and found me a group of mobs and let them kill me. So, I'm going to end up having a pretty nice bill whenever we actually go get a repair. And we got to go up the elevator. We're going to have to sell stuff pretty soon. I'm sure a good chunk of that money is going to go to repairs, though. Oop, passed him.
People of Corellia, citizens of the Empire, today marks a new beginning. The Green Jedi have repented. The battle for Corellia is over. Our champion stands before us. Fresh from battle. He deserves our deepest respect. No existing award fits your triumph, so I bestow you, for the first time in galactic history, our newest and highest honor, the Medal of Imperial Glory.
Thank you, Darth Decimus. I am proud to have freed Corellia from the Republic's tyranny.
As you should be. Your actions have altered the course of the galaxy, and you deserve recognition. There is another hero in this story. Corellia's most esteemed counselor. For fighting to broker peace, I officially name Darbin Sul Prime Minister of Corellia. He will oversee this planet's future, with minimal Imperial oversight.
I thank you, people of Corellia, for your support, and the Empire for this chance to serve. But my greatest thanks go to you, for ending the rebellion and restoring freedom to Corellia.
We made a good team, Darbin. No one's better suited to lead this planet.
Thank you, but I must repay the respect. Come, Councilman, show your gratitude. Bow to Corellia's new savior. Counselor Jalta, take a knee.
I don't answer to Imperial puppets.
He can't say that to me. Kill him!
Strike me down. Just know the Corellians always fight back.
Normally, your tongue would get you killed, but Corellia's seen enough bloodshed. Remove the Counselor, but don't hurt him. We don't need a martyr on our hands.
Counselor Jalta isn't alone. Corellia still crawls with the confused, the angry, the violent. Let us clear up their misunderstanding.
As Prime Minister of Corellia, it is my pleasure to declare Corellia an official member of the Empire.
Perhaps you'll share a few words to mark this historic occasion. Something to inspire the galaxy.
The Empire grows stronger every day, while the Republic wastes into nothing. Even their workhorses, the Jedi, must sacrifice everything to serve. Soon, they'll fade into history, along with their Republic. You don't have to share their fate. Save yourself. Swear loyalty to the Empire.
Corellia would join again if we could.
Well spoken. Now let us close these proceedings. Corellia has finally claimed its rightful place with the Empire. The rest of the galaxy will follow. Nothing will stop us from winning this war. Long live the Empire! Long live the conqueror of Corellia!
That was a long black screen. What do we get? 4 power. I really don't want to cough up the accuracy. I think we'll stick with what we got. And our inventory needs to be dealt with. I need to deal with this. Let's go ahead and teleport back to the starport. Where is it? It's not Axial Park. I think it's right here. Did I get it right? Nice. Let's take a walk outside real quick and see if there's any more quests. Excuse me.
I've got good suppliers. Only the best sold here.
All right.
Feel free to browse.
So did we miss any quests? Nope, looks like we did it all. Sweet. Alright, let's go ahead and hook up our class quest. And we'll call it a video here, but before I do that, I want to find a mailbox real quick for you guys. Well, I got an easy way to do that. We'll teleport to our strong. Ugh. Okay, gotta be outside. Then we'll teleport to our stronghold and check out the mill. Alright, let's go ahead and put up all the stuff we don't need. We're getting quite a few companion gifts, so we'll be using those here pretty soon. You know what? Yeah, I was taking them out instead of putting them in. Alright, looks good. Let's go ahead and check the mailbox for those that want to see it. And there's Salonis. And that's all the mail we got. So we'll go ahead and end it here, and next time we pick up, we gotta work on that. Next time we pick up, we'll work on our class quest. Sure hope you guys enjoy the video. Scully signing out.